humility. Pastor Todd here with a devotional from March 7th. To develop true humility, we always have to keep God's grace in mind. In other words, we must remember the cross. Why did Jesus come? Why did Jesus have to die? Well, there was no other way to rescue us, no other way to bring salvation. It was the only way, the cross. Rembrandt, in his famous painting, The Three Crosses, in that masterpiece, the first thing you notice is the center of the painting, which is Jesus hanging on the cross. Next, you notice those in the crowd. And in Rembrandt's painting, you are able to see the expressions on the faces of those in the crowd. And then as you look closer, you can see a figure in the background far away. You can't really detect anything about the identity of that person. Many believe that that was the painter, and he was making the point that Jesus died for a nobody, for somebody who wasn't famous, somebody who wasn't noticed, that he died for him. And the same is true for all of us. Whether others think that we are special or prominent or are important, Jesus died for you, and he died for me. And we develop humility by remembering that it's not about our worthiness, but about God's special love acted toward us, and that keeps us humble.